And it's important I set him up. That's my preparation. So I'm going to come onto the line and I'm going to ask him. So I've come on the left rein. My right leg is back to say stay left canter. My right hand now asks him to very subtly think about positioning his body for the right canter. And when I'm ready, my right leg forward, left leg back, and I do the change. And the motion is the same. It's at the same time. You don't release the inside leg and then the outside leg. It's all at the same time. Good. So I'm going to do that again this way. So I go straight, feel him through on the left, and then when I'm ready, left leg forward, right leg back, and he does a change. Good. So as I say, he knows changes. So what happens is you do that and you find out what they do. Now, if they happen to do a clean change, good boy, let's walk. If they happen to do a clean change, give them a pat. Don't assume then they know what changes are. Okay, you just got lucky. Yeah, be thankful for it. It's great. We need a bit of luck. Give them a pat. Go again. So what you do then is that then you can think about, if they've got that good natural reaction, you can then just think about nice lines that help develop it. So I'm just going to come round. I'm going to half pass him back, just something different. Good. Go straight. Good. So, true positioning for the first part. Good. Across the short side, then down the long side. I'm going to position them a little bit. Good. Good. Now, let's say you're doing this, because there's all sorts of things horses do. Let's say you're doing this, and as you're flexing that, you're still really pushing in against your leg. So you don't feel as though you have that softness on the new side. What you do is you then come down 2 meters in from your track. And you do the positioning, and then you do a leg yield and push it back. And just get him where he softens, good boy, through the positioning. So the new direction, what will become the new leading leg, he is supple on. Otherwise, if he's too tense, he can't swing that inside hind leg through.